it's time to shine.
Excited to hear you play, Gramps.
Here we go.
What was that? It's a baby whale! Whoa, beantastic!
What's that on its tail?
That's a fishing net. Probably blew loose after the big storm last night.
Poor thing. She can't get it off.
She could really be in trouble if the netting snags on something.
Yeah. If she can't get to the surface, she won't be able to breathe.
Sounds like this calls for some under-the-sea superheroing.
Lucky for us, I've been working on some underwater mods for just the occasion. Time to use your mermaid mod.
Right. Time to shine!
It's time to shine! Starbeam! It's time to shine!
Yeah. I'll follow you in my ghost sub in case you need a boost.
Don't worry, Kipper. I've got you covered. Underwater birdie breathing bubble. Blast!
You'd better hurry, team. The whale's getting away.
Ghost Sub, preparing to submerge. Check out the bubbly whale trail. I bet you went that way.
Follow the bubbles.
Whoa, she's really on the move. My readings show she's traveling at 50 kilometers per hour.
Oh no, we may have lost her for good. Is that Gramps' cello?
No, that's the whale.
That's right. Whales talk by singing songs. I don't speak whale, but I think she sounds worried.
Looks like she's headed towards that sunken ship.
Then so are we. No, it doesn't look like she's here.
Good work, Kipper.
Don't be scared. We're here to help get that net off your tail so you can be safe. Wait! Oh no, she got away.
Maybe my super sonar can find her. The sonar sends out sounds to bounce off things. Then those things show up on my screen. Yes! There she is! Setting course to trail that whale. She's coming closer.
Now where'd she go? She's really close.
How'd she get over there?
It's like a crazy maze. I'll find her. There you are. Let's try this. We close in on her gently, then once we're close enough, I'll hold her still, and you use the ghost up gripper to get the net off her tail.
Great plan, StarBeam. Let's go get her.
Don't worry. We want to help you. But first, I want to make sure you can't swim away again. Bubble beam blast! There. Okay, little whale. We're not gonna hurt you. I'm just going to hold you still while my friend Boost gets that nasty net off your tail.
Engaging Extendo Gripper. Easy, easy, and got it!
Stay calm, little whale. Great. Every time we get close, she gets scared and swims away.
The net and all you chasing after her, it must be very confusing for that poor baby. No doubt that's one scared spouter.
I just wish there was a way to let her know we're only trying to help.
Just give it a good think. You'll figure it out.
Take a moment, take a breath, make a plan, and try your best. Whale song. That's it. Gramps, the baby was attracted to your cello playing because it sounded like another whale.
I guess I'll need some more practice.
No, Gramps. Your playing is perfect. Boost, can you send the sound of Gramps' cello playing signal out from the ghost sub?
You know I can. I'll use my super sonar so my sub sounds like a welcoming whale.
That should bring the baby right to us and make her feel safe.
Then you can free her from that pesky net.
Go on, Gramps. Keep playing. There you go.
And I'll make sure this is recycled so it never bothers anyone again.
Aww. Another whale?
That must be her mom. I bet she heard the cello music too.
Bye, whales!
So long, whales!
It's time to
We made it through Meatloaf Monday.
We toughed out Tofu Tuesday.
Then Wedge Salad Wednesday.
Teriyaki Thursday.
Finally, it's
Fishstick Friday!
My favorite lunch of the week.
You too, huh, Kipper?
Hey, what was that?
What was what?
Huh? Hey, what was that?
What's going on?
Miner's still here.
Where'd they go?
Kipper, did you see anything?
Ew. Is it just me, or does school smell super smelly today?
Now that you mention it,
it's Gramps.
Zozo, is everything okay? Seems that all of the town's fish sticks have gone missing.
As a matter of fact, something fishy's going on. It's like lunches are disappearing into thin air.
Is Captain Fishbeard ship?
I bet Fishbeard's up to his sneaky tricks, and I'm gonna stop him. Time to shine!
It's time to shine!
You're stealing the fish sticks from school.
Huh? What are you talking about, StarBeam? Leonard and I are just enjoying some sun. Is that a crime?
Well, no.
Aha! Well, now run along and take your winged rodent with you.
StarBeam, fish sticks are still disappearing.
But Leonard and Fishbeard are both right here on the Dolores. So, someone else is taking the fish?
See what I told you.
Okay, well, I'm still keeping an eye on you.
Huh? How? Oh! Hold you, StarBeam! Oh, this luscious, crispy fish is mine! All mine!
It's StarBeam! StarBeam!
Phew, you came! You'll never guess what's happening. Someone's stealing our fish sticks!
How am I supposed to eat all this ketchup without fish sticks? It's a total disaster! Don't worry, I'm here to find the thief and your lunch. First, we need a clue.
I'll help you look, StarBeam!
Thanks!
Wait a minute.
What is it?
Gecko footprints.
That's so weird. Leonard was on the Dolores, wasn't he, Kipper?
Uh-huh.
Well, I think I know how to catch our thief, but I'm gonna need Boost's help.
Sure thing, StarBeam.
Okay, guys, I know you're bummed about your fish sticks, but just go to recess and we'll be back with your lunch. Boost and I are on the case. Catch our thief, we need to set a trap. A fishy trap.
I've got you covered, StarBeam.
Now that be a tasty treasure. Good work, Leonard. It's our ultimate mouth-watering bounty. Now let's enjoy while we look at the defeated faces of our foes. Leonard! There's still be fish sticks below! He was supposed to steal them all! Oh, that really steams my clam! Well, back you go to finish the job. Remember, every last one of them. Oh, and bring extra ketchup this time.
Good thing the cafeteria still had some more fish sticks left.
Wait, StarBeam. We need to go get more ketchup first.
You're right. I'll come with you.
Bingo! Caught in the act.
Boy, is he in for a surprise. Bubble Bee! Gotcha!
Way to go, StarBeam!
Hey, if Leonard's been down here stealing, who was that on the ship?
Meet my little friend, StarBeam. Ooh, jump on, Leonard. We're making a break for it.
No stealing on my watch.
Oh, and that'd be our cue to run. All powered engines, Leonard. They're my fish sticks now!
Don't be so greedy. No one can eat that many fish sticks by themselves.
I'm making up for a lifetime without fish sticks.
A lifetime?
Me childhood is a tale of piteous woe. All little Fishbeard was ever given to eat was glop. My mommy said, crispy food will break your teeth. So many a year passed, and all I ever ate was heaps and globs of glop. Then I went to pirate college, and I met a pirate fella who ate crispy fish sticks. And you want to know something? He had all of his teeth. I knew then and there that me mom had it all wrong. And I told myself, Fishbeard, you've been duped. So I took me a nibble and...
You broke your tooth.
I broke me tooth. But it turned out it was a rotten tooth and was needing to come out. But never had me something as crispy and delicious as a fish stick. So I'm taking every last one for myself. Leonard, take the helm.
StarBeam, are you all right?
Yeah, thanks. I'm okay. But I can't let Fishbeard get away. I need to get the fish sticks off that ship so everyone can eat their lunch.
She's turning us about. Hit her with some fish bits!
Tell everyone to get their trays ready. It's time to catch some fish.
Oh, no, you don't!
Huh? Bubble Bee, splash!
Hello?
No!
I got a feeling like we're gonna need a lot of ketchup.
Big fish!
You to leave town.
Hi, Leonard. Off we go. There'll be no tasty fish sticks for us. Not back in me childhood. Not now. No!
You two, wait here for a second.
Should we run for it, matey?
Holy Starby!
Hey, Starby!
What'd you say?
Did it again!
I've been thinking, maybe Fishstick Friday could be yummy for everyone, even a pirate.
I don't mind sharing.
Yeah, we'll share.
Hey, wait!
Are those for us, StarBeam?
Maybe, but you gotta ask nicely.
Really? That's all?
That's all.
StarBeam? May we have some of them tasty fish sticks you got there? Please?
See? It always pays to be polite.
Hey,
And it's always good to share. Enjoy your lunch! Yes? Aw, thanks, Leonard. Yum!
It's time to shine!
Okay, class, is everyone ready to see all of the fascinating creatures inside the aquarium?
Yeah!
Who's excited to see Cindy Starfish? How about Stingy the Stingray?
Me!
And Stewart the Sea Snail?
Me!
Snails, blech.
Zoe doesn't like snails.
Yeah, they're slimy and gooey. But the worst thing about them is they're so slow.
I'm so sorry. I'm afraid we'll have to have our visit another time. We have an, issue with one of our animals, and we need to close the aquarium today.
Aww.
I know, it's disappointing, but we'll visit another time. Back to school we go.
So, are you at the aquarium?
Yeah, but our field trip just got canceled and we're going back to school.
Figured as much. It appears one of their star attractions has gone missing.
Please don't let it be the snail. Please don't let it be the snail.
Stewart the sea snail got out of his tank. He's on the loose in Somerset. They need your help to find him and bring him back.
Ugh. Maybe he doesn't want to go back. Maybe he went to live in the sea. Because he's a sea snail.
Zoe, I know snails give you a case of the willies, but the aquarium is the only home Stewart's ever known. He needs your help.
Don't worry, Gramps. I'll get Stewart back to the aquarium, even if he is slow and slimy.
That's the spirit, kiddo.
Fire up your ghost sneaks, Henry. We've got a snail to catch.
It's time to shine!
Trouble.
StarBeam, Boost, you're here!
Stewart escaped this morning while I was cleaning his tank. Here's a picture of him. He's been with us since he was a baby. Isn't he adorable?
Adorable. Sure he is.
Stewart needs to be in seawater to stay healthy. He can't be away much longer.
Don't worry. Boost and I will find Stewart and bring him back safe and sound.
Oh, thank you, StarBeam!
Ready to super save a snail?
Yep, and I've got just the thing. I've got my mighty Mega Zapper, because you never know when you might need to supersize something. Some cookies, because you never know when you might get hungry. Oh, and check these out. Critter vision. They can focus in on whatever critter you're looking for. Let's set it for snail vision.
You sure do think of everything. Let's see, if I were a snail, where would I be?
Ew!
It's snail slime. This stuff's pretty amazing. It helps snails move along the ground easier.
Come on, Boost! We've got a snail to catch!
Huh? Ah! Wow!
Oh,
So much for the slime trail leading us to Stewart.
We looked everywhere.
Ha! Huh?
I can stop a speeding asteroid, battle villains away from Somerset. But what kind of superhero am I if I can't find a snail? There he is! Bubble Bean Blast!
What?
Mission accomplished. Back to the aquarium for you!
Yeah! Oh no! The mighty Mega Zapper!
Well, at least he won't be hard to find now. Uh-oh. Where is he going? Stewart!
If I can just figure out how to reverse the mighty Mega Ray power, I can zap Stewart small again.
Great idea! I'll try and catch him in my bubble beam. Bubble beam splash! Sorry, Kip. Excuse me! Sorry about this. Come on, buddy! We just want to get you back home. I got this.
Hold him right there. I'll streak him. Are you okay?
That was gross. Let's go.
Super suction cups, go!
Close one.
Oh, thanks, StarBeam.
Ha! Stewart! Watch out for the... building. Careful, Stewart. Are you okay? You have to look where you're going.
I think that's part of the problem, StarBeam. Snails can't see very well.
Aw, poor Stewart. He wasn't running away. He was just lost. But how do we get him back to the aquarium? If I wasn't so scared of snails, I'd carry him. There must be another way. Take a moment, take a breath. Make a plan and try your best. Ugh! Ooh. Huh? Kipper, how can you eat at a time like this? Boost, look! Stewart's hungry. Maybe we can lead him back to the aquarium with a treat. I could use a boost. Problem.
Oh, how can I ever thank you, StarBeam?
You're home, safe and sound. Don't wander off again, okay?
I think I got it! Yeah, it worked! Woohoo!
Even though you're a slow and slimy snail, you really grew on me.
It's time to shine!
Right, Henry?
You know I am. I was gonna test my new Mega Launcher 3000. Then maybe we can finally make that pillow fort.
Definitely. And don't forget our favorite snack.
Awesome spicy rice cakes.
Hi, guys. Oh, hi, Greta and Gunther.
Sounds like you're ready to have some fun.
Yeah, sounds real fun.
Yeah. Henry's coming over for a play date.
A play date?
Ooh, can we come?
Sure, why not? More friends, more fun.
Oh, yeah!
Super! We just have to go tell our mom.
We'll catch up with you!
So much for testing my Mega Launcher.
And what if there's an alert from beam control?
Well, I didn't want to be rude. Eh, as long as I'm not called on a mission, it'll be fine.
Okay, I just hope you're right.
Welcome!
Wow! We've never been inside a real live lighthouse before! Have we, Gunther?
Nope, no lighthouses.
It's so cool!
Rock and roll!
Do you guys want a tour?
A quick tour.
Right, a quick tour. What do you say?
We sure would!
Here's my bedroom.
Whoa.
And this is the kitchen.
Whoa!
This is the lighthouse.
Whoa!
And back in the living room. That's all of it.
Wow! It must be so much fun living in a lighthouse.
I guess. It's really pretty ordinary.
I can't believe that. I bet this place is full of exciting nooks and crannies.
Hey, why don't we all go have a snack?
Hey, Gramps.
Zoe, I need you down at beam control real quick.
What's wrong? Did something happen?
I'm tracking a sneaky signal picked up by the beam sensors. It looks like Goop is back in town.
That's not good. I bet the first thing he'll do is try to get inside the lighthouse.
He'll try anything to steal that beam key to help the great and powerful Todd escape.
And Greta and Gunther are here for a play date.
Don't worry, Gramps. I'll keep an eye out for Goop, and I won't let him get into the lighthouse.
Oh, thanks, Zoe.
Oh, gee, you're good at this.
Go! I mean, boop, 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 de-boop.
Hey, kiddos, anyone for a homemade cookie? Fresh from the oven.
Yeah, me, please.
Gramps got an alert. Goop's back in town. We have to keep a lookout.
Roger that, Zoe.
Mmm, thank you. Sure smells good.
I really don't like oatmeal raisin.
Who likes to play charades?
Okay, guess what I am.
First word.
Guinea pig?
Butterscotch! Goop!
What's a goop?
Where'd he go?
He was right here!
What should we play now?
Ooh, look! A disky diver! Who wants to play?
Think fast!
idea. How about we play hide and seek? You two are it.
Well, okay.
We love hide and seek.
One, two, three.
Ah! Five, cover me, Henry.
Seven, eight. Yeah!
Time to shine.
It's time to shine.
Ready or not,
here we come! Whoa! StarBeam! You're our favorite superhero! Isn't she, Gunther?
Thanks!
It's me, Gunther. I can't believe you're here. Look, Henry, StarBeam is here!
Boom!
StarBeam! Where is Zoe? Zoe! Zoe! You'll never guess who's here!
Zoe, you're missing everything! StarBeam's here rescuing us from a weird alien thingy!
Hey, StarBeam!
Whoa! Alien!
Oh no, I gotta stop him before it's too late!
Great guacamole! StarBeam!
Sorry to bother you, sir. But there's a villain in your lighthouse. He could be anywhere or anything.
My goodness, a villain? Don't let me get in your way, StarBeam.
We're helping StarBeam find him. We've never looked for a green creature with three eyeballs before.
I wish Zoe were here. She's missing all the fun.
Ha! Found something!
So that's where Keeper's toy sardine went.
I'll go search the kitchen.
Interesting.
Bubble beam blast!
Whoops. Sorry about that. Need to get you guys someplace safe while I battle Goop. Like some kind of fort.
A pillow fort!
You go!
Oh, thank you, StarBeam! Thank you!
Okay, buddy. No more Miss Nice Girl.
Be right back.
StarBeam, he's over here! Ah! No!
Oh no, he's gone down to beam control!
There!
Bubble beam!
Didn't you say you needed to test your Mega Launcher 3000?
Oh, yeah! Ah!
Hurry, Boost!
I'm on it! 10%, 30%, 50%, 70%, 90%,
Okay, StarBeam, Mega Launcher is 100%!
Okay! Now!
Wow, that actually worked a lot better than I thought.
Let's go make sure the twins are okay.
Well, it was great having you over. Hope you had fun.
Are you kidding? Best time ever! We got saved by StarBeam!
Yeah, she was awesome!
Man, I can't believe I missed it.
We can't wait to do it again.
real soon. Bye!
See ya!
Hey, wanna go see what else your Mega Launcher 3000 can launch?
You know I do!